Hey YouTubers, it's me, CatRightGirl101, or known as, hopes and her name's Mia, or Roxy Smara. I have a lot of names. So, this is an update for my new account, basically old account, CatRightGirl101. I just reopened it, and I thought this should go on. Since I'm going to be making this as, like, my vlog site. YouTube account, so yeah, my hair is kind of a mess because I just woke up. Yeah, it was a long night. Basically, yesterday was my dad's benefit concert. Some of you may know this from my other account, but he died January 7th, 2010, in a car/bus accident. So they had a concert for him tonight, and it was amazing. It was fun. There's a group that kind of scared me, though. They're all guys, and they were in awkward clothes. But I had a really good time. I was able to be with my friends some of the time. I was with my boyfriend and family half the time. They had a spot reserved for us on the main floor in front, and so I was able to be with my boyfriend there. I was glad he was just included. So, any other other than just me being me, and just doing things that I usually do, I have started asking questions and stuff, and I'm not very good at vlogs. I mean, I've tried before, but it's never really worked. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoy your day, and I have a question for you before I go. If you could be anyone, who would you be and why? For me, I can be anyone. I want to be like my dad, because he has the courage and the strength to be the man that he is. So, catch you guys later. Bye!